Hey, snake people. What kind of snake is this little sucker? I don't know what he is. He's checking me out. I tried to zoom in on him. Anybody know what he is? I can't tell on his eyes. I kind of forget when I see a snake whether he's I think slanted eyes are bad, or triangle head, or see if I can get a little stick and maybe see if he's aggressive. I don't think he's poisonous. There's something I can use. Let's see what his aggressive natures are. Oh, hang on. I can't see my damn camera. Wind is... Somebody be like, that's a two-stepper black mamba. You're dead if he gets you. I don't know what he is. Doesn't have a little rattle. Got pretty clear markings. That's the best I can zoom in on him. Again, I can't see his eye. On his camera screen. But anyway, saw him roaming across the little horse trailer, or this area here. The hell he is. I had these mirrors. I picked up a good little medicine cabinet at a garage sale, or they had an estate sale. There's the boys. So this little sucker, the windows go in there. It's like a little medicine cabinet. So I can keep all my horsey medicines in there and stuff. So anyway, damn carpenter bees are out here again. Boy, I've been taking them out left and right. You guys can see him. I put caulking in the little holes they were drilling. I don't know if you can see that. Might be a little hard to see, but yeah, I'm gonna get a tennis racket out in a minute. So where'd my damn little snake go? He's still there. Oh, maybe he isn't. Oh no, there he is. So normally I would relocate him to the hell is AEAF lock? Just showed up on my computer screen. All right, well, on that there on Snakey ID.